Mr. Moses, what are you?
Free man, Captain.
Why's that?
Because you cannot own a child of God.
No, you cannot, can you? You can own a horse, you can own a mule, or a cow, or an ox, but you cannot own a child of God.